it really fine, because later anyways we are gonna to grind. Pour 1 tablespoon of oil. Let it heat up. Then put some 1 teaspoon of jeera. 1/4 teaspoon of methi. 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. This is homemade garlic, ginger garlic paste. I prepare weekly once and keep. Fry it nicely till the raw flavor of ginger garlic paste diminishes. Fry the ginger garlic paste till the raw flavor goes. Then add the tomatoes into it. Tomatoes, you need not cook it too long. You should cook it less. You have to just cook it till the tomatoes raw flavor diminishes. That's all. Not too much. Overcooking is not recommended for this chutney. That's why it's quick. That's the reason I prefer preparing this chutney. So you have to just cook it till then. And then grind it. That's all. There is nothing much about it. Anyways, just cover it for around 2 to 3 minutes. And at this point, when it is leaving, oozing out little bit of moisture, this time you just add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. If you guys want some more spice, you can always add on, like you can add the dry red chili powder. Usually I don't prefer. In this point, just add even Himalayan pink salt. Salt to taste, according to your family taste. This much only you should cook. You shouldn't cook too much. This is the point where you have to stop. The raw flavor is gone. It took hardly for me 4 minutes. Chutney jar, if you don't have hybrid tomatoes, you can always put more quantity of this tamarind. I put only 1 ball of tamarind, but you can always put 2 to 3 balls of tamarind. For the natty tomato, you don't need much, because this will be already sour. And add this mixture and grind it fully like a paste. Should be like this, like a paste. Hope you can see. Should be plain. I'll grind it for some more time. Like this. Now in the same pan, just put 1 teaspoon of oil. Let it heat up. Once that gets heated up, add a dry red chili and mustard. Some curry leaves for that extra antioxidant. Once those mustard starts splattering, add the tomato paste. The chutney is ready by now. Just switch off the flame. Not too much. So So this is my tomato chutney and vada recipe, which my family likes it a lot, and hope you guys will also like it. That was it for today's videos, guys. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, this is Sharda signing off. Take care, bye bye.